believe me.
You're not Marissa Fitz.
Why? Because you can't handle being my Tom Rotwell. Second best. Oh, my God. That is it, isn't it?
And what about Mr. Wickham?
Mr. Wickham.
What excuse can you give for your behaviour towards him?
You take an eager interest in that gentleman's
He
concerns.
Told me of his misfortunes.
Oh, yes, his misfortunes have been very great indeed.
You ruin his chances and yet you treat him with sarcasm.
So this is your opinion of me?